Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is all about Fenty Beauty. So this launch been out for 2 weeks now. I am just now able to get my hands on it and I'm so excited. So we are going to go to Sephora. We are going to do some swatches to find out my shade. I'm only getting two things today just because, honey, bills are due, okay? I don't have time to be like, I love Rihanna. I'm like a diehard Rihanna fan. You can ask anyone and they will tell you that about me. But, honey, I got to pay my car payment. I got rent. I can only afford two things. So we're going to do the foundation and Trophy Wife because I've heard a lot of good things about it. I even got my Trophy Wife coat on. We are going to do only two products and I'm going to take you along to find out my shade and to the experience of it. And then I'm going to do a full face makeup and bring that live to you guys. So, let's go do this. I just got to the mall, walking over to Sephora now. I got a haircut earlier today too. I'm super, super excited. I can't even tell you guys. This is my outfit today, guys. So I just want to wear some leggings. A shirt with stain on it and a jacket. And Jason's hat, of course, because why not, right? Let's go find the Rihanna collection. Found it. Guys, look at this range. I can't even. There's a Trophy Wife. It's all broken up, but it's okay. So let's find my shade.
That's what we want to do.
So I'm getting color match now. It don't even look like they have much selection because I think my color will be sold out, but we'll see. 460.
Yes.
I'm excited. I'm so excited.
Okay, so here.
This is 450.
And then I need to 460 right by it.
Okay. What do you think though?
And then this is 460.
It looks dark.
We can go lighter.
No, this one looks darker, right?
Uh-huh. And you're supposed to wait like 2 minutes because it oxidizes.
Oh, okay. Being educated.
And then you kind of, you can start blending it.
That looks so good. Then you think so?
Yeah, because this one's too dark.
Yeah, so the 450 is my shade.
Like, do you want me to do half of your face so you can see what it looks like?
Yeah, she's gonna do half of my face. So she's gonna do half of my face just for me to see exactly how everything look before I purchase it. So I'm super excited for that. And it doesn't look like they have Trophy Wife that I really want, but I can always ask. They don't have the foundation. What? Where have it? Where has it? They don't have my shade. Okay. That was her primer she just put on my face, by the way. And then we're applying 450. They're sold out, so I might have to order it or come back Friday. If you order it, how long does it take?
It takes about a week.
I'm gonna come back Friday.
You can call or call because we don't know what we get.
Okay. Oh my god, this is so flawless. blindness.
Like to bring it down to your neck so you can see if it's a good match.
Okay. So pretty. Oh my god.
What do you think?
I'm in love. Like, I'm mad. But it's okay. Do you see me? This is no makeup. It's amazing. Oh my god. It's so, and it just dries. It dries.
Yeah, it's a matte finish.
Oh my. So I'm gonna come back Friday to purchase it because they don't have it. So again, this is the side with it, guys. Matte finish, nothing on my hands. And now she's gonna look for a concealer to kind of put some on me to see what shade I'm in a concealer. Yeah, I don't have really much dark circles, so I'm guessing. Okay. Oh my god. It's a color. So cocoa and suede. Mm-hmm. Which one am I?
Do you want just coverage or you want a little bit of brightness?
A little bit of brightness.
Let's see. I'm gonna wipe it first, okay?
Okay.
And then I'm gonna blend it and you can tell me which one you like better.
So which one is on? This is the cocoa?
Suede?
Okay, so this is suede.
So that gives you a little bit of brightening and coverage. See how pretty that looks too?
I don't know why you're doing this to me. Like, you, why don't you have it in stock? Like, why are you doing this? It's so pretty.
Do you like that one?
Or
do you want it a little bit darker?
I think this is good, right?
Yeah, I like it. It gives you both brightening and coverage.
Yeah, so good. Look at this. And no makeup.
Alright. So did you want a sample of that?
I do. So can I get a sample of that so I can try my whole face?
And I'll give you the primer too. Okay?
The primer too? Awesome. Yeah, so I'm going to get a sample and they don't have my shade in stock. So I'm going to come back on Friday. Today's Tuesday. So I'll come back Friday to see if they have it and I'll do a full face and put this up on Sunday. So, yay.
Starstruck.
God. Chill mango. And then this is unicorn. This is unicorn. Do you see this? Right here. This is the investment trophy wife. This is trophy wife. Woo! Trophy wife. Honestly, guys, I'm obsessed with the foundation, and I really thought by like waiting later, like a couple of weeks after the launch and coming in, they will have my products, but they don't. So to each your own, nothing I can do about that. But I'm definitely going to be buying this. I don't know if I'm going to post this video up before buying the products. So if you see it up, then I haven't bought the products yet. But if you're seeing this and then you see the makeup tutorial I do at the end, then obviously I waited. So yeah, I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. Like, I'm still feeling the side where she did, and I don't feel anything. Like, I don't feel nothing. So this, I can't wait. And it's, you can see the difference. Like, look at this. So, all right. I will see you when I do this tutorial once I get products.